How do you care for a very sick bear? The author is Vanessa Bayer, illustrated by Rosie Butcher. You and your friend Bear are a very nice pair. You play, you laugh, you talk, you dream. You know each other so well. You and your friend Bear are an excellent pair. But if your friend gets sick and can't do all the things that you two love to do, you may wonder, how do you care for a very sick bear? You can call her or visit and tell her the news. You can bring her cards and books and things to do. Games are fun. Snacks are fun too. Your friend Bear might look different. She might have less hair. She might be too tired to play, and that might feel scary. Your friend Bear might feel scared too. But seeing you and having you near helps her feel better. And it helps you too. Because you and your friend Bear are a wonderful pair. There may be times your friend seems sad. You can ask her how she's feeling or if there's anything she needs. If she wants to talk, you're the perfect friend to listen. If she wants to be alone, you'll find another time to play. She is still your bear, and you are hers. You and your friend Bear are a marvelous pair.